so happened that Lino Brocka, it's together with Susan Roses and Philip Salvador, was filming a horror movie titled Maruha, Gumising Ka Maruha, in Bacolod. Mm-hmm. And I guess it was Gilaga who recommended us. So my first film was Gumising Ka Maruha with Lino Brocka. I'm proud of that. I can now say my first film was with Lino Brocka. Mm-hmm. And the great cinematographer, Carding Baltasar. Mm-hmm. Yeah. My title was a prop man. Mm-hmm. And we ended up working with a number of films of Ismael Bernal. Mm-hmm. So I was a prop man in four films of Ismael Bernal. Tabling, Ito Bang Ating Mga Anak, Bilibid Boys, where I also acted as one of the inmates. And then my last project with Bernal was Manila by Night or City After Dark, the toughest production that we did, because we have to work in the evening. Our work starts in the evening. In fact, if I may say, it's not a product, but we had boxes of Lipovitan at that time to go through, make us survive the shoots, no? What I remember about him is the energy and his creativity, spontaneous. Uh-huh. It's amazing. It's just, it's like the guy doesn't sleep. Uh-huh. Yeah, there's always something happening, and he's speedy. Uh-huh. And of course, there are scenes where I remember where Sherry Hill arrived late, and he throws a torch. I don't know. So that's Bernal, and actually I'm scared working with him. Uh-huh. Yeah, my provinciano culture, my naive attitude towards these things in those times, where I'm always shying away from him, and he would always ask, "Why are you not talking?" Silence. So just do my job. That's Bernal. And they're not just ordinary filmmakers. They have social awareness, part of them. Mm-hmm. You know, they do their work thinking about also the country, the state of the nation. They would do love story, but they inject something there in the screenplays you watch. They have their... So, I think it's innate in them that they are activists and artists. There's no what comes first. I think it's both of that. It's a marriage of their personalities, Brocka and Bernal. And you know, it's crazy. You watch old films, and it's the same problem we are facing. It's the same beep problem that we're facing. Come on. I'm tired, man. I'm tired because that is already personal, but we'll see what we can do.